What's going on? This is Andre from AndreSanders.net. Your actions are enough. And really what I mean by this is something I heard from a podcast from Robert Kiyosaki. He's mentioning as far as maybe people from different religions. Well, let's say, for example, they will maybe state their religion right off rip. Let's say he had just an example. He had somebody that was talking about he was a Christian. And he was like, I don't know why in the world somebody would have to say that right off. Right off the top in conversation, other than this letting their actions show. That's what I mean by that. As far as like, you don't have to worry about really saying as far as who you are, your professional, or pretty much what you do. Now it's different, obviously, in conversation. And let's say you're just starting to get to know somebody as far as building rapport. But it really, what it comes down to, as far as like, if you're doing the work, really, as far as whatever that is, will speak for itself. That's what I mean by that. You know, some people might be able to have to, it seems that they have to maybe like back up as far as, you know, the actions that they say they do. But again, if you're already doing the work, that speaks a lot more volume than anything. You know, so I mean, we know, the old phrase, actions speak louder than words. So again, why in the world have had to really just say anything in all honesty? And like I said, it's different in different situations, obviously, when just in conversation with people. But again, you have to state something right off rip, like beginning a conversation. That's what I mean. I mean, perfect example. A lot of people didn't even know I was playing semi-pro football or work with, because I don't really mention it that much. Now, if you're on social media, you're going to see it a lot, point blank. And also, you're going to see it as far as what I do, as far as how I work out. Because I like to do Olympic weightlifting. I've been doing that for years. But again, I have to say, oh, I do Olympic weightlifting or whatever. I just let the action speak for itself, and then people just get an idea as far as, like, okay, this is what he does in between going to practice and going to work, and then obviously, too, just building the business online, you see? So, like I say, you don't have to really get too much into words or, you know, say anything or that much if you're already doing the work. That's what I'm saying. So, something I just want to leave you with, and if you're getting value from me sharing here, I'd love to read your comments below. I'd like to see this video. That being said, I'll see you in the next video.